So here's Goliath worms. This is their poop. All those little pellets are their poop. What they do is they eat this peanut butter type substance on top of their cups. It's in there, you see that? And then they poop to the bottom and you dump it out. That's one day. One day worth of poops for about 15 worms. So you do have to clean it daily or it will just pile up with poops. And these guys like them a lot. I just fed them two. I don't want to overfeed them because they're pretty damn big, but I think two is a good number. And you can see from the size of my hand, if I put one out, they're about as big as a finger almost, half a finger. So they're pretty good size.